Boxing legend Muhammad Ali is celebrating today his 69th birthday. And let me tell you, he's one of those few athletes that even though it's been many years since he's entered a ring, his legacy and his name are still on everyone's mind.
You know, Muhammad Ali, again, it just goes without saying that the greatest is, you know, is the perfect moniker for him. I mean, you know, it's just as a guy that you can look at as his skill level and what he stood for as a man, how he represents around the world, and the pride that you get from him, even being an African-American identifying with him, just the pride of understanding that you can stand for things, you can fight for causes, and know that sometimes you may not be the popular choice, but if you believe in it, stand on it. And he's one of the first guys to do that at a very young age, and to stand up, and it's just lived on through his legacy.
Anyone like him, there'll never be another person like Muhammad Ali. Yeah.
Muhammad Ali really inspired not only myself, not only the local youth in the local gym where we used to see him every single day when I was 6, 5 years old, but he inspired the world in many ways. And so to me, Muhammad Ali is the greatest.
Everybody knows and loves Muhammad Ali. Celebrities, fans, all people, because you know why? He is the man. You know why? Because outside of sports, he was willing to give up everything. And all these celebrities, especially that have all this money and are sitting on their pedestals, they would never do it if they were put in the same position. So they must bow down to Muhammad Ali and respect him on that level. Everybody must, because most men don't have that courage. And that's the real difference between Muhammad Ali and everybody else.
I tell you what, the guy is, he's the greatest of all time. I mean, it's, I don't care what part of the, not only the country, but what part of the world he is, and people are going to know who he is. I mean,
and just, you know, when you learn how to communicate, you know, he was a great communicator, and even in the silence of his emotion, that he's able to smile and make a room light up, and that was will always be my special moment with Muhammad Ali.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Yeah. Ooh. Mayweather's my man. I gotta go with Mayweather.
You know, one of my favorite fighters, skill-wise, is still Floyd Mayweather. You know, I like Pacquiao. I used to love the babyface assassin. You know, and you know some of the great Mexican fighters, but you know, none of them are ever gonna be Muhammad Ali.
So there you have it. Boxing legend Muhammad Ali celebrating his 69th birthday. What would you wish him? In Los Angeles, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting.